Construction is progressing. A small rustic church. Well, is it exactly small? Hi guys, it's Neodyinamite and welcome back to Foundation. Perfect timing, I would say. The music is just beautiful. I think the last time when we've played the game, there was actually no music. Now, the thing is, the game is coming, if I read the description on the Steam page, it's coming out in the first quarter of this year. That means that soon, very soon, the game will be finally out. The game that I have really high hopes, and so far it's meeting all of them. Well, most of them. I still have like a little bit of things that I would like to see in the game. But I decided that we're gonna try to play a little bit more. So I just want to go back to Foundations because the game like received like a few updates. I don't think we've played on the coastal map. They actually like I think added two maps. So we could actually try the coastal, we could try to play at the mountain, I think the mountain. No, I think we're gonna play at this one. I don't think we've played on this one. Balancing default. Okay, whatever. So basically, if you don't know, Foundation is a game about, well, city building. You have this gigantic, huge map where you build your dream medieval city. Okay, we have to worry about different things. I would not say that it's like very similar, but I would say it's like has a little bit of elements of Anno, a game that another game that I really love. I actually was wondering to play Anno on the channel, but I'm guessing it won't do good since like quite old game. We could try to play the newest ones, but then again, like whatever. And I don't know will I actually play the newest upcoming Anno, but Foundation. Oh man, this is the game I'm gonna definitely play. So, first things first, if you have never played Foundation before, you start by selecting one of the regions. Basically, you can own the entirety of this map. Like, everything you see across the horizon, you can have it. No problem. The question is, can you afford it? That's another different question. Okay. So, I think... Right, let me see. Do you have some resources over here? This is, I think, stone. There has been added iron as well. We have some food bushes over here. This is a nice place to make like a castle. Okay, so we could try to make like a castle over here. We could try to make like a garden zone over here. We could try to make like a high town district over here, and then the like old town over here, and then like the new town. Like actually the bridge could go here and then from here to here, right? So I think we're gonna start actually building the city in this region. It has like a little bit of forest, have a little bit of stone. Actually, no, I'm gonna start with this one because it's gonna be easier to later on to fix, and this is gonna be the thing I have to build in the final like idea. It's good to be back. So what did they added? Okay, this is new. Kingdom ratings. There are three powers in Foundations. Okay, you have the labor, like the basically the workers. Then you have the kingdom. So it's like the relations with the king, the lords, whatever, you get the idea. And then you have the clergy, which is basically the religions. If you don't know, in medieval times, like an actual like bishop or whatever, he had quite the power because he was representing the god. Even though that later on, the king was the official like representative of God in the kingdom, right? But like on the official like representative of the of God was the pope. But the king was like, you know, like the guy obedient to pop, yada yada, you get the idea. Go read some historical books because I'm probably missing like a bunch of stuff. General village information, this is new. General warning window, this is new. And the building, oh well, this is new. So we have the general, the monuments, and we have the decoration. Okay, village center, right? So for now we have to start with whatever thing. I'm gonna build the village center because this is gonna be the where like the most common people live, so I'm gonna put this thing over here. Like later on, this is gonna be the city center. All right, so we get a bunch of things. We have lumber camp, gathering hut, stunner cut, sawmill, well, and a warehouse. Okay, so we start with the basics. So I'm setting up like some basic stuff. Stone cutter over here, a gatherer over there. I just need to assign people to actually do something. So let's see. Okay, pictures of people actually happen. Primary needs, food. Okay, do you have... right, you're a builder, none a builder. I'm looking for somebody who can actually become a builder. None of you. Okay, so you're gonna become a builder. Actually, no, hold on a second. You know, you're gonna be a forger. You are, because you're a man, old male, you're gonna be a builder. Old female. Forger. You're gonna become old female. Okay, how about you're gonna be market trader for later? You look like a merchant, so market tender. Let's put you here. And Barbara actually gonna be a transporter. Good then. He also looks like a bloody merchant, so let's put him as a builder for now. Okay, you're old female and you are old female as well. I kinda need more men in my village. Just saying. Okay, temporary, you two gonna become woodcutters because we need to get some wood. Okay, get to work, boys! I mean, woman! You're so deppy when you look at her. And she's, oh yeah, oh. Not a single lord will hesitate. Look at that woman. Okay. Right, there's no extraction zone for woodcutters. Yeah, because if you don't know, there's no grid in this game. There's like no grid whatsoever. So basically, if you want to do something, you have to actually like tell the people to like, hey, listen, I want you to extract this thing, please. Now, let's actually see. Where are the houses? Market. Where the hell are the houses? I do not have the possibility to make a house, which is very scary. Okay, can I make market? What's market? Oh! So the markets now are like considered a monumental buildings. Okay. So this is interesting. Previous time you just built the stuff and it was like fine. Okay, so the other had completed. Yeah, that's nice. Let's see. Luxury market clears that construction. Can I add some stuff to this? Destroy building. Goods market. I don't think I can touch you. Can I touch you? Oh, I can. Oh. Well, that's nice. Okay, how much this thing is gonna cost me? Cost up front, 100. Okay, and 20 wood. Right. Scattered construction on this place. Thank you. Forger could not access accessible resources. All right, let's fix this. There you go, boys. Start gathering the bushes. Also, they've added like a new model for the gatherer's hut. It's very nice. Very nice. Okay, the markets are ready. Spend the privilege unlock a new tier of unlockables. Okay, let's hold on the game. Hold on the speed. Okay, what do I have now? Do I have the possibility to build? No. How do you make houses? Lumber camp. Market. Rustic church. Okay, Houston, we're having a problem over here because I cannot build for the Lord of God any houses. They're shit. Select food. Berries. Okay, and this is for the luxurious market over here. So for now, we won't be able to trade anything from that thing. But we can trade the food. And this thing should provide me with a little bit of income. Because the income is going low. It's going very low. We can trade. Budget. Yeah, but why cannot build houses? Normally, the houses is like over here, but... Whoops, they've changed something and I don't know how to get to that. Okay, I'm building a stonecutter guy over here. They've changed the model as well. Look, he has like a little cart and whatever. So that's great, but I still don't have access. Hold on a second. Splendor, they have to do... Oh! Well, suck it! Okay. So apparently the fractions are now something more than just something that's gonna stand in your way. You actually have to... Stonecutter camp completed. Yeah, so apparently you have to pay with some type of resources to unlock new houses. Ooh, fishing hut. Ooh, that's so nice. Okay, but that still does not answer my question. How in the shit I'm supposed to get a bloody ass house? Bridge. Rustic. Oh my god. I need to provide my people with housing. Now! Oh great, two more villagers are joining my village, but I still don't have access to house. Oh, that's just great. Okay, I've ordered the construction warehouse over here, and also a sawmill over here, so maybe this thing actually is gonna trigger the thingy for me to get houses, I hope. So, basically the sawmill produces planks and costs of wood, so I hope actually I'll be able to get something with that thing. I have like a bunch of wood, so that's great. Okay, two new people join it. There you go. Okay, so Henry, my good sir, and Herman. All right, so you're gonna become a woodcutter, and you, my boy, you're gonna become a carpenter. There you go. Right. I still, by the lot of God, have no access to bloody houses. This is starting to be a little bit scary. There you go, some new... Ah, new zone, residential is available. The kingdom has recognized your efforts to establish a settlement. I bet you, humble servant. You will modify your influence with the kingdom and with the labor, apparently. Okay, so now I can get houses, I think. Ooh, wooden gate. Oh, nice. Giver hut. Sweet. Ship farm. Taylor's workshop. Okay, monuments. Rustic church. A small rustic church. Rustic? Rustic. Resources needed to build. Ah. Oh, it is small. It's like made out of wood and everything. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, two new villages are joining, which is great. Right, time to think where we're gonna build houses, boys. And also I need to think about this extending my kingdom very soon. And since I've built the submill, I have a new building unlocked. And it's a forester camp. And I have a new zone, which is reforestation, which is basically used for the opposite of woodcutting. Okay. Now I remember how to play this game. More villagers are arriving, so I've set up like another lumber camp so we can clear up this little pack of trees faster so I can build the houses like next to the marketplace. So that's basically the plan. Now, we are kind of like low on tools. So we have the option to trade and I can apparently unlock trading route using my planks. And I can also sell you the planks for some additional gold if needed. It's gonna be very helpful, so please give me that thing. What's this? Oh, quest complete. Unlock a trade route to get something. Free territory. What? One free territory? I can expand? Oh, I can! Oh, that's so sweet. Should we try to expand this thing? Or this thing? No, if I'm gonna expand here, I will be able to make more houses? Technically, yes. Okay, expand there. And also, we're gonna order our people to start to... How I can increase the... Ah, there you go. To cut down these trees, so I'll be able to like plan for the future. In the meantime, it's time to make some housing, boys. Okay, the marketplace is over there, so if I'm gonna make something like this. Okay, this should be, he should be able to build some houses at this at the beginning. There you go, more houses up here. And people will now move into those houses. I have fences and I have decorative bush. Okay, turn on the paintings. Let's see, can I actually make some nice looking fences? Oh yeah, if you're gonna plan this right, it's actually gonna look quite decent. There you go. Okay, can I block the way this house is gonna expand? Because I would like to keep like small houses over here if that's possible. And if you're gonna make like a little fence over here. So this is all about like, you know, going over the structures you have already built to make this thing look pretty. I'm just saying that this is... oh, this thing requires tools! Oh, shit! Oh, I'm so sorry! Okay, so time to test the trading. Okay, stock one. What I need? I need tools. Okay, I need to trade with somebody. trading resources. Is it tools? Yeah, tools. Trade. Get inventory. I need to have like... 20 or so. There you go. Whoops. Okay. Sell above the value. Put it like... Can I write just? No, I can't. Shit. Have to manually click. I did not expect that the fences actually require tools from me. Whoops. That was great from my part. Okay, the creative bush just requires gold. So I'm gonna put some creative bushes over here. Let's see. Can I put something up front? Sure. There you go. Some bushes over here. Let's make this place look pretty. Unless I'm gonna run out of gold and that's gonna be like a problem. What? My lord, we need to choose who we want to help. I will help the king. Okay, we'll be give a quest. Deliver 20 food in 60 days. Okay, great. I'll keep it all. Great. We have to give you fishes. And I don't even think I have access to the fish yet, right? Nope. Oh, whoops. In 60 days, you say? Okay, let's try to do something for the clarity. That probably gonna backfire at me very fast. Oh shit! Okay, we need to sell. We need to sell something quick. Deliver planks now. Go, dude. Go, go, go. So I need to buy the fisher's hut. There we go. Okay. Do I actually have to mark this thing as extraction? I don't know. Build quickly the fisherman hut. I could just build it on ground. Okay. Build it on ground and I hope that the guy will be able to go to the lake and like get me some fishes. God damn it. Okay, the fisherman hut is completed. Can I actually like go and fish? Even if this is like a sort of my border? I think you... Oh, great, you can. Oh, great, awesome. Woo! What in the hell? Oh my god, we've hired Jesus to be the fisherman. Dude, you're supposed to fish, not walk on the water. Where the hell are you going? I think the game actually forgot to give the guy a boat. Okay, that's fine. That's completely, like, normal. Yeah, sure, whatever, okay. Okay, two fish huts and two fishermen should actually be able to gather me enough fishes, I hope. I am richly, like what, 44 days before the end of the quest and I have 12 fishes in the moment. Guys, speed up, what you're carrying. Can I actually see what you're carrying? I'm gathering fish. 19 years old male. You don't look like 19, you know, just saying. Service, food, water, housing, okay. Gathering fish. Yeah, please gather more fishes for me, thank you. I wonder... Do you have some other needs that you could try to do in order to improve the houses? Because you can actually, like, improve the houses and this is, like, the big thing. Okay, 15? Yeah, 50. More fishes, please. For the glory of the kingdom, thank you. In the meantime... I kinda need to get more wood first, you know, because we are not getting enough wood. Like, even though I have two lumber camps, this is still not even close to the amount that I need. Okay, turn off this thing for now, because we kinda like need to make some supplies of wood, since all of the wood I gathered, they are turning into planks, and I don't exactly need planks right now, I just need wood to make houses. Okay, this is 18. More fishes, please. Thank you. Much appreciated. Alright, residential. Did I actually like increase the size of this thing? Yeah! Why the hell no? Okay, and after the fish arrive at the warehouse, because apparently you need to start at the warehouse, you get this thing and you deliver. And the quest has been completed! Yay! Okay, houses are getting completed as well. Beauty freaking full. Now. What should be next part of the things I need to do? I would love to actually cut down this forest over here, you know? Make more space. I'm not gonna build the bridge in this episode because this is pointless. Like, I'm gonna unlock this island and what I'm gonna do over there? Nothing, because I don't have the resources yet. So, for now the plan is that I need to clear up the forest over here. Like, establish the basics of the city, right? So, housing, food, some goods production, some gold income. So, we can actually fund the entire construction of the city and later on... Like, this part is gonna fund the construction of this thing. And later on, this part of the city will fund the construction of the castle, the keep, that is, like, over here. There is some stone over here and bushes that I would probably would like not to use. They want to build, like, a gigantic castle over here? Or maybe a smaller one, but better protected over here. Nah, we're sticking to the first idea. The first idea was the best. Okay, so the plan is that this is gonna be the main road, right? I've ordered the construction of houses over here. Apparently the houses can get built richly over the trees. Like, nobody gives two shits about that thing. Which is kinda sad, but okay. I understand, game. Territory. Okay, so adding this territory to my kingdom will increase the tax that I will have to pay by 50. Okay, the thing is that you need to balance this, you know. You cannot have too many territories because simply you won't be able to afford everything. Now, with all honesty, the mechanic that the game has, which is like the... You can build like richy structures within structures, technically. I kind of like used to, you know, to make the houses look more fancy and whatever. So, technically this looks a little bit weird. But I'm gonna try to combine this thing with one another. And maybe actually I'll be successful in this. I just hope. I don't know, we're gonna see. I'm gonna make like a... Oh, I can make a heart, actually. This one works. Sure, build it over here. And I'm gonna build, like, one more. I think... Maybe like this. Or maybe not. Maybe. Okay, maybe actually I'm gonna wait for them to build the second one. We're gonna try to build one more forger because I'm kinda like getting low on food, I just noticed. So that's not great. Okay, this is like a nice region to make more houses, I believe. Yeah. But also, what we try to do is to decorate this place so more houses will actually like appear. So people would actually would like to live here. So this is gonna be like the main road, right? Let's assume. And I'm gonna cover this thing with beautiful, beautiful bushes. And it's gonna be really great. And everybody would love to live in the main district. Okay, make it over there. There we go. Nice. Okay, it's gonna be like a road thingy over here. So make like a small break. And more bushes, bitch. There you go. This looks nice. One here. One here to continue this. Okay, I'm not exactly sure how I'm gonna do the gates, but I know that I'm gonna buy this territory, and the gate will be like in the middle of this thing, right? And then we're gonna wall that thing off, and this is gonna be the first part of the city, and after that we'll be thinking about moving to the next one. So this is like, you know, work in progress, but I hope it's actually gonna look really cool. New people have arrived, so you're gonna be a forger, and Florence, you're gonna be also a forger. So you're gonna gather food for a lovely little community. Why the hell are you not building this? Oh, because we need cloth. Okay, can I buy cloth then? Let's see. Accept cloth. Trades. Can I buy cloth? I can't. I need to have my own sheep farms, apparently. Well, that's just great. So in the prairie, we have to like build the sheep thingy over here. So we're gonna get some wool, and with the wool I'll be able to actually like, what? My lord, we need to choose who to help. Again? Okay, who I actually need? I'm gonna get some more reputation with the people. Deliver 20 fish. I want to. How do I deliver? Why I cannot deliver? You have a new quest. Deliver. Yeah, I'm trying to actually like do this thing. So how, where was the quest thingy? Excuse me. Well, the game is still like alpha stage. Shit. Oh, there is authorized automatic building house. No, you're not gonna get authorized automatically. Boy, you need to have the special permission from yours truly, the king. Well, actually I'm the lord, but whatever. Why cannot do the quest? Oh, fudge. Okay, building complete ship farm. Spawn ship. Come on, give me like a bunch of them. Whoa. Now, don't get complained for the devs if the game crashes. Okay. Sorry about that, devs. Okay, so we're gonna make wool over there. Hopefully the game won't crash because I haven't saved yet. Okay, hold on a second. Can I save? Oh, I can. Okay, just save whatever. Thank you. Woo! Just in case, okay? Right, so I've ordered the construction of the weaver's hut. He's gonna produce cloth in exchange of wool, right? So we actually need this resource to finish the marketplace. And after that, I've ordered the construction. Well, I haven't ordered it yet. I'm gonna build the tailor's workshop. I just need to have... Shut up, phone! I just need to have the better bricks. Which I need the stone mansion for. I need one commoner for that. Really, game? Okay, the market is finally completed, like the other markets. I'm selling here fish. I still don't know how to do the quest. Resource panel? No. How do you do the quests? Budget? No. I can't finish the quest for the people. And they're gonna get... Oh, quest list. Oh, that's how you finish this thing. Oh! That was close. I almost fell into quests. There is the button. Okay, good to know. Woo, that was close. Right, now, territory. We're gonna build like a small fishing port over here because like those fisherman huts not standing like in the middle of the road. I don't like that idea, man. I really don't like that idea. So, I got... Excuse me, I need money. Thank you. I'm gonna build... Too bad they look exactly the same. Oh, man. Okay, well, that's like a pity, but whatever. Can I actually like... I would like to have different variations, please. Thank you, game. Much appreciated. I'm gonna build like a warehouse in the back. And this is gonna be the place where they're gonna start all the fish. So it's gonna really stink here. Just saying. One more fisherman's hut. Actually, let's make two more. Make one here. And one. More or less. Here. There you go. Beautiful. Oh, that's why they were going by foot. Because we need to put this. Now we have a boat. I am so sorry, game. Okay, destroy this one and this one. Oh, Jesus. That made me... Oh, now you're actually losing the boat. Oh, Jesus. That made me laugh so hard. Oh. I was wondering why the hell you don't have a boat. Now you do. Oh, great, great. Now, before I'm gonna end this episode, because the village is, like, progressing quite nicely. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna build, like, a well over here. There you go, because I think this is actually, like, a good spot to make a well. Wooden gate. That wonders me, because I don't have walls yet, so I'm thinking I have to unlock the walls. Do I? Probably I do. Wooden keep, wooden wall. What's a wooden keep? Wooden wall. That sounds nice. But okay, whatever. So, basically, I want to start building a church over here. I don't know where I'll be able to build it in this one, but I really want to start build it, right? So, this is gonna be like the first church. Let's see. Core B. Core... okay, that's doors. We just have the core, or we have the core. Alright. Expansion tower, small tower. Clear, center camera. Whatever this thing is, I think this is like a door. Yeah, it's a door. Okay. So, how exactly I would like to build myself a... I'm gonna like move the warehouse later on, so don't worry about that thing. I want to make like a fence over there later on. So let's make the church... like... here. Okay. Increase its size. Just not too many, because it's gonna look stupid. What's the typical height of a person? I think this is actually enough. So, core B. There's actually like a window over here. Same on the opposite side. God damn it, game. Can I actually... Okay, I could try to do something like this. Does it look stupid? I think I can actually change this. Hold on a minute. I'm gonna change this. Like this. Okay, and can I now... Okay, it's gonna look stupid. If I'm gonna lower this thing even more, is it actually gonna look better? Okay, this is the maximum I can lower. Oh, crap. Small tower. Can I build a tower on top of it? No, I can only build it in the back. I mean, like, on the side. Well, that's not good. This is completely messing with my plans, you know? But okay, let's attach this thing here. Okay, so that could be actually the bell tower, right? I could make it really small, but I'm guessing this is gonna be like a big town, right? So I want this thing to be like as big as that's humanly possible. It's gonna be like the first church, but then again, I need to figure out how exactly I'm gonna do this. I figured out something so stupid that I'm proud of it. There you go. it's a cross, because you know it's a Christian church, so. If I'm gonna actually like move this thing here, it's gonna probably turn into an abbey later on, you know? Just saying. So let's make that thing over there. A door. Okay, this door is like quite nice. Can I add more door? Yeah, I can. Okay, so let's put actually like a door to the side maybe, like this, just in case. Actually, no, I want to make the door over here. Hold on a second. I love the monument building in this game. Like, this is so bloody cool. Extinction A. Ooh. Try to make some... Can make it bigger as well. Can we use this thing somehow? If I could actually build it over here. Can I actually attach it a little bit better? God damn it, game. Oh man, why I cannot attach you? That's actually not a bad idea. Looks quite nice. So I finished the construction. I think I'm actually gonna build this within this episode, so I need 57 tools and 255 planks. So, I hope the woodcutter actually, the submit actually is gonna get to work, because that's a lot of wood that we need to deliver here. Should I try to build one more? Well, at least I have the use for all of the wood that's like growing around, so... I don't think I'm gonna build... like additional woodcutters and sawmills, you know. I'm just gonna I'm just gonna cut the ones that I already have, just to speed up the things a little bit. Cut down this thing, cut this thing, definitely cut this thing, because I need a lot of space. Construction is progressing. A small rustic church. Well, is it exactly small? I think I overdid it a little tiny bit. Just saying, but okay, whatever. Okay, this one is delivering tools. Still need like a lot of tools, but I think we already like delivered maybe 10. And we all delivered 50 planks. And 75 are still like the construction site. The sawmill is working its ass to deliver the planks as well, so this is gonna be nice. Also, I've noticed that if this thing is gonna get finished, I'm gonna get like the sparky thingy. It's called Splendor. And apparently right now I have zero Splendor, and if I'm gonna get that thing, then my reputation with the cleric is gonna just skyrocket. Like, it's gonna go through the roof. That's basically the idea here. So come on, boys, finish me this thing. And the final delivery of tools. Why the hell did they go like around? I have no clue. But okay, whatever. The final parts have been delivered. Now we just have to finish the construction, and my splendor within the kingdom will skyrocket. Building complete house. When? Yay! Splendor village unlocked at a new tier of unlocks. The church have noticed your dedication to God and holds you in high regard. God is why we are all here. Happiness is less impacted by 10%. That's good? I have no idea. Rustic church. Additional parts. Ooh! So that means I can now edit this thing. Extension B. Ooh, extension C. Unnamed part. Noble tower! Small tower, extension A. Door C. I think this is new. It kinda looks new. Okay, that's nice. Right. Bell tower sound. Oh, that's nice as well. Okay, so. Oh, oh shit. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh! That was close. Right, so the church has been finished. My god. It is capable of holding 100 people. So we can actually like go crazy a little bit with construction. And this church alone should be able to suffice like for nowadays, alright? So that's great. More people are arriving at the village as well. So more houses are getting built. Can I finally upgrade the houses? No, I can't. I'm guessing that I need like proper clothing. So that means I need to build Stone Mansion's Heart, but that requires one commander. How the hell am I supposed to get that thing? I have no idea how I'm supposed to get. Wait, can I buy the bricks? No. I can't buy them, I can sell them. So that doesn't add anything. Market, rusted wooden bridge. How do you. Hold on a second. Maybe I'm actually missing something over here. Wooden wall. No, that's still not the thing. I'm missing something here because I don't know how I'm supposed to get the bricks. Okay, that's like a bit of a difficulty apparently over here. Right, so we need to probably like figure out this thing in the next episode, because when I'm running out of record time, I am so happy to be back. I've missed this game, I really do, and I cannot wait for its full like actual release, where we're gonna actually try to build like a real city, you know, with proper like foundations, with proper mechanics, with everything proper, and the game is gonna be hard and everything go to shit literally in the first few episodes, because I'm gonna probably try to do something bad. Can't wait for that thing to happen, but that's gonna be the thing that's gonna happen in the next episode, because for now I'm gonna leave it as over here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the next episode. Please thumbs up a lot. I'll see y'all in the next video.